And Bianca Belair claims she will not wait in line again and no more cutting the line when it comes to an opportunity and the women's champion. You know, this woman will be a part of the biggest party of the summer. 4 weeks from tomorrow, it's SummerSlam. Sponsored by Rocket Mortgage. Buy, sell, finance, save. Asuka's potential challengers, from Bianca Belair to Charlotte Flair, all have their eyes on Asuka. She's in the ring live next. Jr. and baseball's biggest headliners take center stage in Seattle for the Midsummer Classic. It's the 2023 All-Star Game. Coverage begins Tuesday at 7 Eastern on Fox. Meanwhile, sold out Madison Square Garden, the women's champion Asuka is in the ring on SmackDown. Well, this woman is Bianca Belair, who bought a ticket last week. And Bianca Belair is not done. She's making a beeline for the ring and for the women's champion, Asuka. Remember, controversial way Asuka won the WWE Women's Championship. Bianca Belair is not forgotten. And here comes Charlotte Flair.
And you know Charlotte's got some real beef with Bianca Belair for ruining her championship opportunity last week.
And don't forget the KOD as well from Bianca to both Charlotte and Asuka. And now the brawl outside the ring. And Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow, involved.
We got three women out here right now who you may not be able to separate.
Meanwhile, Asuka up to the top rope. And look who's there! Io Sky, who won the Money in the Bank contract last Saturday night in London, which means she can cash in on a championship opportunity anytime she wants. Well, maybe it's tonight. Off the rose plant to the briefcase. Moonsault by Io. Is she going to cash
this
in tonight?
This is it, Joel.
Is Io going to cash in? Bianca Belair intercepting Bayley. Io Sky runs into a boot by Charlotte. Now, let's be clear. Io did not cash in the contract. It was never handed the official. The bell never rang. Asuka, the women's champion, will escape the wrath of Charlotte, Bianca, Bayley, and the this Money in the Bank, Io Sky, here tonight.
I would sleep with one eye open, Asuka. Women coming for you from every angle.
Well, we just saw Miss Money in the Bank. How about Mr. Money in the Bank? This is last Saturday night, sold out at the O2 in London. The men's Money in the Bank contract ladder match, seven men involved.